Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Nick Menken here with Pickdawgz. Today is January 5th, 2024, and I'll be covering the first half of the NBA slate. Remember, on this show, all we care about is the first and the second quarter. That is it. If I do not say the spread in the play, the bet will always lay a money line bet. But before I get into that free play, you know what to do. Smash that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you're looking for my top plays, head on over to pickdawgz.com and check out our premium picks tab. That's where you'll find my top play for just $20. And best of all of our daily packages come with credit guarantee. You can read more about this on our website under any daily package we cappers have to offer. Now, let's roll into Friday's slate. We got a huge slate on tap. I am excited. I'm juiced up. Let's roll. I got three here for you. Feeling real good. Rolling into game number one. We got the New York Knicks and the Philadelphia 76ers. New York Knicks are 19-15 this season. 9-11, two games below 500 here on the road, 5-5 in their last 10 games. On a two-game winning streak, though, just beating the Bulls 116-100. Then they'll be playing this Philadelphia 76ers team, who is 23-10, 13-4 here at home, 7-3 in their last 10 games, just winning their last game also to the Chicago Bulls 110-97. Plain and simple, guys, I think that New York Knicks are coming in a lot healthier than this Philadelphia 76ers team. They're a little more banged up and playing back-to-back days here. So I think this New York Knicks team is going to get out to a hot start. Not saying they're going to win this game, but I think we could take advantage here of the spread in the first half for the New York Knicks in game number one against the Philadelphia 76ers. We are smacking the Knicks on the spread first half. So we're on to game number two between the Memphis Grizzlies and the Los Angeles Lakers. Right now, the Grizzlies are coming in 11-23 on the season, 8-10, two games also below 500 here at on the road. 5-5 in their last 10 games, just losing their last one to the Toronto Raptors, 116-110. They'll be matched up against the Los Angeles Lakers here back at home, where they play their best basketball. 11-5 at home this season, 17-18 this season. They are a game below 500 here, looking to get back to 500 on the season in tonight's matchup. 2-8 though in their last 10 games, losing three games in a row, just dropping to the Heat 110-96. Clearly, the Los Angeles Lakers team is banged up. They're hitting a little hiccup here midway through the season. I think that this Memphis Grizzlies team with Ja Morant back in the lineup gives them a little spark here, especially on the road. They know this Los Angeles Lakers team plays very good at home. So I absolutely think that we could take advantage again on this line here playing in Los Angeles with this Memphis Grizzlies team in game number two on the spread against the Los Angeles Lakers in game number two. Throwing our game number three between the Oklahoma City Thunder and the Brooklyn Nets. Right now, the Oklahoma City Thunder are coming in 23-10, 9-5 on the road, 8-2 in their last 10 games, just losing to the Atlanta Hawks in their last game, 141-138. Shai Alexander ended up having 33 points in that loss. And let's talk about this Brooklyn Nets team, who has been struggling as of late. 15-20 though this season, 9-8, a game here above 500 at home, 2-8 in their last 10 games, on a five-game losing streak right now, just dropping to the Houston Rockets, 112-101. This Brooklyn Nets team has absolutely found a funk here early on this season. I think they snap out of it here tonight. I absolutely love this Brooklyn Nets team on the spread in the first half against this tired Oklahoma City Thunder team. Let's take a recap of the games that I've selected for you today. Game number one between the New York Knicks and the Philadelphia 76ers. We're taking the Knicks on the spread first half. Game number two between the Memphis Grizzlies and the Los Angeles Lakers. We are taking the Grizzlies on the spread first half. And our third and final game between the Oklahoma City Thunder and the Brooklyn Nets. We are taking the Brooklyn Nets on the spread first half. Once again, this is Nick Menken with Pickdawgz. If you have not done so, smack that like button. Helps me out a ton, and it costs you guys none. And if you're looking for my top plays, my premium picks, check that description below. The link is there, and I will see you guys tomorrow.